this one should go much better. Ah, did they? Yeah, I forgot. Thank you. I can't type. Yes, the other shells. You're not the only one. Shells, there's another shell. I should be able to get like a sub 120 pretty easily in this round, I think. As long as I just don't fuck up Gideon. You know what's funny? This is almost slower than my fucking my all great runes PB. Uses cheats though? True. It's also level one though. Nah, it wouldn't be. Not even in the slightest. That takes over a minute to get.
That you're not then why I am Carl.
That's pretty necessary. And it only takes like an extra 20 seconds. Maybe a little bit more than that, but not much. If you had a horse, nothing. Wait, I need more loot resin, don't I? I actually don't remember where the loot root resin is over by. I didn't even need to crouch there. Insane. I don't have the space for a horse, all right? I can't accommodate the likes of a horse. Yeah, you're gonna craft the blood grease. Are you kidding me? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god. Fucking idiot. For the Uchi. No, I'm not putting red maids on it. I actually need unsheath. Man, my chin fucking hurts. Or my neck, whatever. Same thing. It's basically the same thing. They're on the same part of the body. I wonder if the sacred church, the church of plague tier is even worth it. Probably not, but I'm gonna grab it anyways. Do I want this smithing stone? It's a smithing stone one, right? Yeah. That does put me, how much does it give me? I don't know. Nice, I love when I can't get off my horse because of terrain. I wonder if Gatefront's faster than coming from here, Biss. After you grab the physic. Yeah, I have no idea. Cave run? Wait, what cave? Like, go from Gatefront Grace to the Axe Tally and the Fort Hate or Fort Height instead of running from the physic. Yeah, I have no idea. I've been meaning to time it. Where is this fucking root resin, by the way? Over here. It's over here somewhere, isn't it? I don't know if I need that much, to be honest, but... I don't even think I need this mushroom, but I'd rather have too many supplies than not enough. I wonder if the merchant's faster than that. Nice. I don't know the best way to go about this. If I'm gonna be going over to Fort Height though, I might as well. The merchant's probably better. And I don't know exactly how to get there. It's something like this. I wonder if the golden seed's worth. Dude, alright, I thought this was doable. Yeah, I definitely need to split these up. I need to add another split here. Should lose aggro already? Okay. I figured you would have, but you can never be too sure with this game. Do you know if it's worth? Would it be? Is it faster when you go through Ray Locaria the first time? Fuck. To grab the grace after the blue wall? Or do you want to... You think going through the wall again instead of grabbing the grace is faster? Yeah, you'd be warming back. Because you need to go to Volcano Manor. But you also, like, you take way worse lines both times. It would lead to a worse line. And the load is IGT. Or it's not. It doesn't count against IGT, so... I'm also trying to decide if FGMS is still worth it. It probably is. Let's be real. Hey, Meow. Thank you. FG Master's Flame, grant me strength. Red Mains is useless in this route. So, have fun with that. Really sucks that you do all this setup. And then... can easily just die to Noble. Oh my god. Yeah, Noble's a fucking menace. Do I really need more than a plus two Estus? Probably. May as well until I get a better PB. No reason not to. Oh, Biss, I'm gonna show you a sick time save. And... Ray Lucaria, that you're not gonna like. Yeah, we're losing time because I grabbed the Dectus medallion. But I use Bloodhound Fang. DS3 AB, where would you be by now? You would be on your way to Sage. You might still be in Firelink upgrading, but you'd be, like, heading in the direction of Sage, more or less. You know, if you're going through the... Nah, it's definitely not worth it. I was gonna say, I wonder if this makes Ritual Sword Talisman an ideal thing, but just no fucking way. No shot. This is probably Peach. Oh, you mean getting the Dactus medallions? Or what do you mean, Peach? Yeah, it's in the ruins to the left. Oh, yeah, it can, Biss. But if I'm heading over there, I'm just going to grab it anyways. For now. What is it? Hit me with a zero. The routing protege. I mean, this route has a ton of room improvement. This is literally what just Biss and I came up with in like an hour time span. Stormhill Shack is the only one that'd be prevalent to. Maybe on an elevator, though. If there's even any on the way. I'm gonna go ahead and heal, just so my horse doesn't die. Don't run all remembrances? Why? I don't plan on it until there's a motivation, like a motive to run it on a current patch. You don't like my lines? My lines in this game are super shit right now. A girl needs her yums? I know, I'm terrible. You close your eyes and you just hear my voice in the background. Hug the right wall tighter. You're losing about 0.2 seconds. I'm trying to think of the best way to do this. Here you go, best. Here's more insane time save for you. Bubble tier? It was never used in this. That was for RL1, and it's not used in that anymore either.
Fitted turn if you had. It seems torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering very well.
Ah, fuck, I was supposed to skip that. I was supposed to say no so I could save a rest. Oh, well. It's whatever. It's not a big time loss. I had to go to roundtable anyways, but I was hoping to say no, do my Estus, and then go. This saves a rest. Oh, well. Is Carrion armor better than Samurai armor? Probably. Carrion armor is really good. Yeah, Abyss, but... you'll see. I don't think you know about this, because you haven't really kept up with the evolution of the any percent routes. Hey, fishy. What's poppin'? It's a massive time save. It's a massive time save. Probably like a minute. I love you. I'm gonna go and peach heal. Are you touching on bone? Doing pretty good. Kinda hungry though. Are you kidding me? I missed the cycle. I could probably still could have made that if I hopped on the little lift. But whatever. People would call it glitch, probably. Hey, Texnix. I mean, you cannot convince me that's a glitch, though. If that's a glitch, then I'm not running glitchless. I would believe, though, that people would try to say it is. Dude, why am I so bad at this jump lately? What the fuck? Yo, Zero, do you know about this blocking tech when jumping? Zero, be ignoring me. What a gamer. It's always fun not knowing if you're going to get an instant stand-up or not. People know why it happens or not? Probably not. Nice. Come on. I think it's showing on the stream. I don't know where it's gonna spawn me. What was I deciding to level up? It was like 15 vigor. I need 10 faith. Ah, my favorite attack in the fucking world. Yeah, I got greedy because of that attack. I didn't want his poise to reset. I should have just not. Why not use FGMS? Oh, because I'd rather have Radagon Sword Seal on, so I can survive that earthquake. Dude, I hate the jump attack. You really do have to lock off. I didn't grab the fucking foul foot. Oh well. Probably don't even need it. I don't think it's worth it. Okay, and then I need to level up. Sure. Hey, Grayson. Was for stones? Okay, yeah, then you don't want it. It's not like levels are tight or anything. I don't know if axe tally. Like, what is the best way to do this fight? You know what I mean? I guess we'll grab this, Grace. Okay, said I. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee. I it's tightly the guards you breach. Well, but of course. Yeah, the fucking Serpent Hunter's great. Probably one of the better weapons in the game. Nice fucking quit out. That's a hard quit out because you toggle and then... I just shouldn't toggle. I should just quit out. That'd be better. It is an... Great Spear. I guess I'll grab this Grace. May as fucking well. Right? No real reason not to. I shouldn't need it, but I'd rather not just fucking die and have to run all the way back. Time this you're happy with yet? This is my second run, so no. What are my stats right now? Strength 34. I think I need 35 strength to get the one cycle DTS. I probably will for a little bit, yeah. Not like super seriously. Oh no. I do not know the pathing for here to be safe. RL1 shit's kind of my main focus, but I want something to do in the background. RL1 all great runes. My PB is 152. Hello, black screen? Hello? Hey, Power. Hey, the golden halberd route will live on, though. That was great. The golden vow. The maiden gold route was great. But now we're the together route. But the together in gold was a worthy idea. But together in gold did not quite work out. So now it's just together. Together, sorry. Serpent Hunter, yeah. Yeah, it's a great weapon. It's one of the better weapons of the game. The only reason I decided to run this was because a lot of people were using Moonveil, and honestly, it was kind of, it was just a laugh, because Moonveil is so inferior to this, and it's so much more out of the way. And then level up. I think I need 35 strength. To do the one cycle. It takes forever and it's just fucking way out of the way. Free patch Moonveil, I'd still say fuck you, Devil Man. But nicely. Yeah, you gotta buy me dinner. Yeah, this definitely has kind of a skill gap to it, but it's so much better. It's not even funny. I might die here. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck that. Lobster and bottle mate?
Prove it.
I need to practice where to actually cast this shit. I think this is way too early to actually get the one cycle. I think you do need 35 strength. You might be able to do it slightly less, but I know 35 works. All bosses category? Sure, down the road. Definitely underestimate the spear. When will you guys learn? Always trust me. And no hitters. And Biss. Hey, jokes aside, no hitters come up with some insane strat, and that's one of the biggest problems speedrunners make, is they instantly fucking dismiss them. No hitters come up with some really great strats. They're not necessarily good strats for speedruns, but they're good strats to learn and then implement into speedruns. Like, to look at, analyze, break down, and then implement. No, I'm pretty excited for DLC. I'll tell you what I'm most excited for. Here's what my dream scenario is. I wake up tomorrow. They added one boss. He's a remembrance boss. They nerfed carry retaliation. They fixed horse flying. They fixed some of the eye freezes. So then all remembrances is forced to go to a newer patch. Besides him, Unsheath. We could actually, it's not gonna happen, but fix all the bust the shit, move swap and all that. Well, yeah, but then they can't, because then it's not all remembrances. They would have to add a remembrance boss. That's why it wouldn't happen, but that would be amazing. They just added one remembrance boss. Nerfed all the silly shit. Fix all the silly shit. Yeah, I'd be down for that, too. I mean, it's not going to happen, obviously. That's out of the question, but wouldn't it be nice? You won't get another remembrance boss until DLC. Storm King. Mikola? Probably. Wouldn't surprise me. Just gonna play it safe. I heckin' love walls. I didn't mean to repost, fuck. Well, yeah, but this would also give people an incentive to actually play on current patch, you know what I mean? Like, there would be a more of a reason if there's any remembrance boss. They would have to add another category, right? Like, they could have all remembrances, no DLC, but they would... If they didn't have, like, an updated all remembrance route, that'd be a fucking meme. That was a bad fight. Well, I don't even know if Mikola would be a fight. I'm just saying, I imagine that'll have something to do with the DLC. Alright, I think I should dump a little bit of Vigor, just to kind of play it safe. A little bit of Peach. Staying alive in the fights isn't really a big problem, but... Doesn't hurt. Especially with Morgott, because I don't really know the Morgott fight too well. Recycle. Thank you. I'm dead. Let's just play safe. Yeah, I got the fucking dank attack while I was up against the wall. Start of the fight was really good. Is Morgott sword any good? It's pretty good. It's not amazing. Not bad.
Allow me, you are unprevented. The thorn, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame end and guide. Shall I tell? Let my hand share them.
I hate when I do that. Why, what? You always do that too? One of these days I won't. Peach shield? Fuck yeah, it's a peach shield, Biss. Fuck yeah. I think we determined quitting out here is faster, right? Especially if you get no stand-up. You run past one mob. Listen here, okay? No, I don't recycle, all right? I'm just... Listen. I am a boy. Sorry, a man. A manly man. 6'4", 235 pounds of pure testosterone and adrenaline. I doubt Fool will run this. He might. Hair everywhere. I actually just recently cut my hair. I made the bad decision of cutting my own hair, which is something I haven't done recently, and it did not turn out well. If you've never cut your own hair, keep it that way. Don't do it. Do not do it. Do not recommend. What is peach healing? It's healing when you don't need to, because it wastes time. If it doesn't waste time, it's not really peach healing, but losing time from healing. Get good? Dude, I'm so bad at it. I look like I got... Well, because I didn't really know what I was doing, and I have pretty long hair, and I basically gave myself a bowl cut. You kill a doctor duo? No. I tried to tell Biss it was faster to not, and then he agreed that we should just grab the medallions and go. I'm into bowl cut girls. Well, listen, it was a bowl cut, and then I fixed it, so now it's much shorter than I wanted. Gotta make better use of your gamer hands. I don't have gamer hands, man. I have old fucking man hands. Bowl cuts are cute as fuck. Yes, you are, Cena. Indeed, you are. Pitch up your voice. My voice is already decently high-pitched. Compared to people I know, anyways. Nah, out of like my friend group, I probably have the highest pitch voice, I think. I cannot, like, I can't do that, Grayson. There's still that clip floating around of me saying Ara Ara in that real high pitched voice. Giant's gonna hit me again. My line here has been too good. Oh my god, thank god. When's the femboy stream? Absolutely never. 400 subs. We'll match Matt's goal. Was after partner? Well, they declined my most recent application, and that was for if I got my first partner application accepted. That's dangerous. That's the rules. It's the law I will lay down. I said it for my first partner stream, or my first partner application. Why did they decline? Fluctuating viewership. Too much of a Chad. Yeah, that's me. How far from 400 are you? I'm at 225, something around there. Some mad lad the other day. Or zip. Yep, Pegasus. Well, it was all because the fucking Zip came in and gifted fucking a shit ton of subs. Oh no. Power, no. Thank you for the 5 gift subs, you madman. Oh no, what have I done? Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Throat to femboy. The road to master prestige. I guess I'll rest again at the disgrace. There's no reason not to. With a live fucking sub counter too. Nah, because I feel way too sellout-y. Hot tub stream win? Probably never. Oh, R1? Oops. Although this might actually be better, to be honest. Indeed he does. My stagger is not gonna get fucked. Okay. My stagger was fucked. Yeah, the eye takes a lot of damage. Yeah, it is. We're gonna lose a lot of time on that fight. Well, you don't wanna riposte, you wanna do some charge attacks and then riposte, if anything. Yeah, the riposte is much weaker than a charge attack. You can pretty easily one-cycle him if you don't fuck up like I did.
I have long this world and death. Are you to commit?
Wonder if we're gonna actually lose any time. I'd be surprised if we didn't. That was a pretty bad fight. Wow. Okay. That's alright. Gideon's still a boss in the run. I didn't need that last crouch. That was bad decision making. Leave me alone, Goober. I'm an insomniac. Hey, box boy. Yeah, no zip. That's not for this run. It's pretty close though. That's for the RL1 run. Hitless runners hate him. Yeah. Shortest Souls game by far. And the only Souls game where you can beat it without killing a boss. Gideon Skip is still allowed in Hitless? Man, I don't get that. Hey, Couch. Resident Evil now? To my leaderboards? Please actually fucking hit him. Are you kidding me? Hey, Suda. Oh, they disallowed Radagon AI freeze? That's good. Force hit is a hit. I was an advocate for that as a non-hitless runner. Well, originally, it wasn't a hit, Nixus. Originally, horses, if the horse got hit, it wasn't a hit towards the player. Which I personally didn't agree with. Yeah, I keep telling people, even in Speed Souls, that you are out of bounds. And they're like, no, you're not. Wait, why did I do that? Oh, no. Well, I might not have enough for plus 10. Please tell me I didn't just make a grave mistake. I made a grave mistake, didn't I? I didn't. Yeah, it's her two bis. All right. Question. Do we think I can get two charged R2s in at the start of the dialogue on Gideon? We think only one or we think two? Two? Recycle. Debate out of follow-up. Do you think I can get two in? Do you think I can get two charged R2s in at the start of Gideon right here? During his dialogue. Three with this? With this I can get three.
Before the sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to live on to eternity. No, in my bones, a tarnished cannot become a lord. Not even you.
I think you can quit out when he dies. Can anyone confirm that?
Kill a god.
I just now realized I picked up carrying armor and never put it on. I'm pretty sure you can quit out on him, but I'm not so sure to even try it. Oh, really, Chris? Yeah, that's actually useful. Oh, fuck. Come on. I can't believe I just did that. Nah. Dude, oh my God. That was awful. That was fucking awful, man. No, you can roll out of it. You can roll out of it if your positioning's like, okay. foggers. You won. Alright, got posting speed souls for the clout. Is this a Lucy world record? Probably, but I don't really give a shit. Ding at everyone. Some of the best. Oh yeah, let me stop that local recording for the